friends, it's me, Miss T, and welcome to our Movement Mondays, class number 2. I'm really excited that you all enjoyed last week's Movement Monday, and I want to say thank you to those of you that said hello to me. Hello! So in today's Movement Monday, we will start out with a warm-up, we're going to do a center bar, and then we're going to do a dance activity, and I may have a little bonus activity after our regular dance activity. So what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Hi friends, it's time for our warm up. So let's go.
Do you remember 21st night, September? Love was changing the minds, pretender, while chasing the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that souls were singing as we danced in the night. Remember how the stars stole the night away. Oh yeah.
It's now time for our ballet bar. So for today's bar, again, we won't be using chairs. We'll be doing a center bar. So all you need is a little bit of room and some energy. So let's go. All right, friends. The first part of our bar is going to start out with your pizza slice. That's first position. Pizza slice, just like that. We're going to start with 4 demi-plies in our 1 grand. So it goes demi, 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 and then 1 grand plie. Remember, when you're in first position, your heels come off the ground, and then when you go up, they go back down. So we will do that. 4 demis, 1 grand in first position, then we'll do 4 elevés in first position. Then we will go to second position. We'll do 4 elevés and 1 grand, which means big. And in second position, your heels stay on the ground. So four demis and one grand plié. Then we'll do four elevés in second position. Then we're going to put our feet together and we're going to do something called passe, which means to pass. You're going to do four passes on each foot. Passe. Then you're going to go passe, 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 passe. Then we'll do four tendus. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three, four. And remember, friends, tendu means to stretch. It's like you're stretching your foot all the way out to make your leg as long as possible. Tendu means to stretch. So we'll do four passes on each foot, four tendu on each foot. Then we're going to do something that's new. Everybody say A, chape. A chape means to escape. So you're going to start in your first position. You're going to do one plie, saute out into second position. That's an A chape. Then you're going to go do your demi, saute back into first. And that's an A chape. We will do A chape, A chape. That's one. A chape, A chape. That's two. A chape, A chape. That's three. A chape, A chape. That's four. And then when we're finished with that, we'll take our bow. You can bow like that. You can curtsy or you can dab, double dab, however, as long as we end together. All right, friends. So we now know our combination. It's now time for us to begin doing bar. So now it is time for our dance activity. All right, y'all, it's now time for our dance activity. And for today's dance activity, I'm going to be teaching you the choreography to Phil Wright's Rockin Robin. This is a choreography that Phil Wright usually does with a kid and a grown-up, a brother and a sister. So this is a family thing. So feel free to grab a family and you guys can do this dance. Okay. So this song is sort of fast, the moves are sort of fast, but we're gonna learn it slow first, so that way you can do it a whole bunch of times before you actually start doing the real dance. And this is a partner dance, so make sure that you and your grown-up, or your brother or sister, whoever, have a lot of room. So the first part starts, she rocked in the treetop. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna move your foot like this. Pretend you're smushing a bug, but don't really smush a bug. So you're gonna go, she rocked to the treetop, And your hands are gonna go like this, like that. So five, six, seven. She rocked in the treetop all day long. So you're doing your arms like this and your feet like this, kind of like the twist, like the twist. So for those of you who are a little bit older and know the twist, it's kind of like the twist, but instead of just having your arms like this, you're having your arms like this. She rocked in the treetop all day long. Then it's gonna be kind of like this. Hopping and a bopping. So hopping and a bopping and a singing that song or this song. So let's try from the, she rocked in the treetop. Five, six, seven. She rocked in the treetop all day long. Hopping and a bopping and a singing this song. So the next part goes, all the little birdies on J Bird Street. So you're gonna take your hands and you're rolling all the little birdies on J Bird Street. So you're pointing opposite of where your body is leaning. So let's try that and we'll get the foot in there as well. Five, six, seven. All the little birdies on J Bird Street. Then you're gonna take a turn and go, love to hear the robin go. So the hand that you use to turn yourself, you're gonna turn yourself, push yourself around. Like this, and then it's gonna go tweet, tweet, tweet. So that hand that you use to turn yourself around, you bring it around your body and showing your little beak, tweet, tweet, tweet. Cool. So let's do the whole dance from just that part slow. Ready? Five, six, seven, go. She rocked in the treetop all day long, hopping and a bopping, and then singing this song. All the little birdies on J Bird Street love to hear the robin go tweet, tweet, tweet. So the next part goes Rockin Robin, two, three, four. Rockin Robin, here, Robin, here. So it's kind of like that, like an older type of dance. You're going Rockin Robin, then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Cool, you got it. So this part is kind of fast. It goes crisscross knee up. So look at it. You're gonna start slow. Crisscross. Then you're gonna take your knee and bring your arms down. Knee up. Let's try that a little faster. Five, six, seven, go. Crisscross knee up. Five, six, even faster. Crisscross knee up. Five, six, seven, faster. Crisscross knee up. Super fast. Go. Crisscross knee up. So after you do the crisscross, it goes. Crisscross knee up, point, point, roll down. Okay, the next part goes, it goes, every little swallow, every chickadee. So if you know the Carlton, you're gonna Carlton. Every little swallow, every chickadee. So let's try it again. Five, six, seven, go. Every little swallow, then to the front, chickadee. Then you're gonna take your body and lean and go, every little bird in the tall oak tree. So see my hands, birdie? Every little bird in the tall oak tree. After you've done every little bird in the tall oak tree, you're gonna turn and take your arms and go, the wise old owl, the big black crow. Then you're gonna take your body and turn, flapping those wings, singing, go bird go. And you can do this like, Adelson, go bird go, like that, go bird go. Then we're going back to the beginning of the Rockin' Robin part. So Rockin' Robin, two, three, four, rocking one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then you get to do whatever you want with your grown-up. So now we finished the whole dance. So feel free to go over me teaching it a few times, just in case it's really hard to follow and join in. But yeah, feel free to grab a grown-up, grab a brother, grab a sister, grab somebody, and have fun with this dance. Enjoy.
Rockin' Robin, go tweet, 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 rockin' up, rockin', rockin'. minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.
Activity and our bonus dance activity, which brings us to the end of this week's Movement Monday. If you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out to your teachers or email me, and I will be sure to answer those questions in the next Movement Monday. So, hope you guys have a great rest of your week. Continue to keep learning and always remember to keep dancing. Bye!